Indy 500 stands alone for me. I mean, it's the Indy 500 and then everything else. I think it's a lot like maybe what Mount Everest would be like for a climber, in that it's the highest peak, it's the toughest climb, and it really pulls me in as the one race that I want to win more than any other in the world.